Hello, Glacier Dust, an Elysian Tale. I spent about half an hour off camera and leveled up 5 times, and I kept having to go past this warning because I didn't want to do my stuff off camera. I put all my equipment back to how it was. I actually did equip 2 Master Rings of Vigilance for 9x item drop, and I still leveled up that many times before I got enough stuff. I did, I sold a bunch of armors. You can't sell the blueprints, though. And I sold, like, my old augments and my old pendants. And I made, like, 20,000 just off of selling, but the merchants didn't have enough dog tags in stock. So now we're gonna equip all my actually good stuff, except I don't have any new armors. So we're gonna get a bunch of fidget power there. And I already had, No, not a Master Ring of Focus, because I only have one of those. But I already had a Ring of Study, which actually, like, gives me insane fidget power compared to what I had. Doubles it, and it apparently compounds with all my other multiplying effects. And this is 2.5x, and this is another 1.5x. So, Fidget will hopefully be dealing some damage. And, oh yeah, my skill gems. I'm gonna get another point of Fidget there. And then some defense and some attack. Alright, so we're all ready for anything. I'm gonna take this warp. Maybe I should have saved, actually. Is there a save here? I'm gonna go back and save. This is actually an excuse to regenerate some more health as I'm taking the warps. Yes. Totally. So now I guess Fidget deals like 4 times as much damage as she used to. And everybody's gonna die really fast. Ow! So yeah, it might have been good if I'd equipped that actually damaging ring earlier. Or rather, the ring that lets me actually deal damage, instead of the item drop ring. Yeah, and of course I have more actual attack power. Ow! Alright, zapping dudes. We're in the final assault. Gonna beat the game this episode, most likely. Unless it's like significantly longer remaining than I remember. And there's a save point. If there's no save point, we're definitely finishing the game. I wish people wouldn't block me. I should just stand still and dust storm. But I like the aerial dust storm. It makes me feel more mobile. Oh hey, it's a save point and a merchant.
Mithrare, we can't go on any further. Those enemy cannons are far too powerful. You'll need to find a way around their flanks so you can destroy them.
Yeah, sounds reasonable. Are they just charging the cannons? Man, that's a little like running straight into the lava. I guess I can buy more consumables. Maybe last time I shouldn't have spent, like, literally all my money on consumables. But, I mean, the, dog tags weren't in stock anyway. And I sold stuff, so I had enough money. So it actually didn't matter how many consumables I bought. Yeah, they did restock some dog tags, like, twice while I was, farming up. That's why it only took, like, half an hour. Oh. Okay. Is there stuff down that I wanted? Maybe. Actually, let's go check it out. Oh, invisible dude. Yeah, I was actually joking with a friend about, once you've sold him one dog tag, the merchant just goes out and starts killing guys as soldiers because he's actually as awesome as we are at it. Yeah, I was talking to Turbo Tails in particular. So I don't think I actually want that money that was stuck in the lava. I could have dust stormed for it, but, whatever. those flameless lights, also known as light bulbs. Ow. Can't parry while facing the wrong way still. It hasn't changed. Oh, I should equip a new healing item. I should not try to aerial dust storm straight into walls. Man, parrying him doesn't even like make him immediately die to my next combo. What a jerk. No, but get him in the air. They jump and they die. So there was a dude up there that I probably slightly fried, but probably not entirely, only slightly. So I don't want to play with him. So we zap him, because we've got the fidget build. Did he block while he was on the ground? Have they been doing that this whole game? Probably. Whew. If I level up again before the final boss, I get even more fidget power. With its, like, 9x multiplier on how much I deal or something. No, I think I'm actually above 9x. What is it? Let's see, so we're getting 2x there. 2.5x there gives us a total of 5x. And then we're to 7.5x. 15x multiplier on my base fidget power. Assuming that they all compound, which they did seem to. Yeah, of course, even if we weren't specializing in fidget, we would have some multiplier anyway, just because, like, all the good augments give multipliers. I mean, I think I just have the best augment in the game. Or maybe not in the game, but along the main story. Because it seemed like all the best gear was all made from dog tags, like the soldier's armor, dog tags. I didn't farm up enough to have it, but, Yeah, because I wasn't sure how much of a difference 30 defense actually makes in this game. Maybe it's like the Yeast games, and defense is actually like non-linear, and so I did really want that. Military grade augment. Pretty sure that's... Yeah. Okay, it is made from dog tags, but this is made from 20 dog tags. All the 20 dog tag gear is good. Wait. Is there... No. There wasn't bomb fruit down there. Oh, hi. Hey, there's a cannon. Oops. I didn't want to leave the screen. Alright, we destroyed a cannon. I think there are more cannons to destroy. I think there's an achievement for destroying all the cannons, actually. I already have it, if there is. Which I'm pretty sure there is. Oh, I missed a treasure in the previous room. Wait, that was an invisible. Yeah. There are multiple invisible, in fact. Oh, another one. Get it fried. Where are they going? Can I go that way? No. They just phase through walls when they feel like it. Oh, good. Some of them are actually coming the right way. Oh, I already destroyed the cannon by zapping it. I was like, looks like there's something up here. I couldn't tell what it was at first, and I was like, oh, it's a destroyed cannon, of course. I think I heard the big guy die. That's what I'm most interested in. Ah, need to be able to cast more magic. Ow. How do I have so many current hit points? thought I was like mostly dead and only healed like halfway. Maybe I just used more items than I thought I did. I don't think I would have regenerated that much in this time. Whoa! Dude! If we go up to kill more cannons. Oh, wait. I probably need them. Wedding ring. That's actually like a really good overall ring. EXP bonus and item bonus and gold bonus and fidget bonus. I actually have the recipe for one, but not nearly the materials. So I could have two wedding rings potentially. How did I not run out of stamina there? Yeah, so I'm guessing there wasn't a cannon over there that I needed to destroy. Ow! I wonder if it actually is possible to, just get by the cannons without taking the underground passage. I mean, I did just save. Yeah. Let's, not try that, actually. Okay, so, back down in the caves. Oh, I thought there was, like, another passage off to the right here. There's definitely some way to get under the cannon fire. They don't make you go through it. Or maybe over? If I destroy this... What am I to? Yeah, we go over. We go straight into fire, but it doesn't actually hurt because we have defense. And then, oh, wait. I'm probably supposed to wait for a moving platform. Yeah. That would have been the thing to do. Waiting makes lava jets turn off and it makes platforms arrive. Alright, here's the cannon that was giving me so much trouble. Destroyed. If you don't care about achievements, you can just walk away from the cannons. Whoa. Was there anything, like, here that I wanted? Yeah. Okay, this cannon I can just walk up to. Got him. Oh.
We are nearly there, Mithraren. Once we are through their line, General Gaius will be within sight. No matter what happens, my friend, it has been an honor to fight by your side.
Okay, dust to dust. Always love it when the main quest gets updated, of course. Wedding ring helping me get a few more consumables before I challenge the final boss. Stamina? Yeah, your stamina comes back really slowly if you don't attack anything. Oh, cool. We do get that extra fidget power. This will make us about 12% better. Something like that. Pendant of Wisdom. It's not nearly as good as anything I'm wearing. Or rather, as the one pendant that I'm wearing. No reason to say as anything. Oh. Okay, they got him. Or knocked him away. Is it just enemies within a certain distance that actually matter? I wonder if it's more so that you don't accidentally screen transition while you're fighting, than actually to keep you out of the next screen. You can usually aerial dust storm pretty high, and the enemies won't be that high up in the air. Ow. Does healing restore your fidget power? I kind of noticed it earlier, but wasn't sure and didn't say anything. Or I guess it's your stamina. I should call it stamina, because that's what it is. And on casual mode, you have infinite stamina. That's probably super overpowered if you go into magic. Fidget is an asset to the team either way, of course. Can I? No, you can't duck through that. It looks like there's another ledge there, but you can't actually get to it in any way. Oh, another merchant and another save. Don't really feel the need to merchant, but I'll save. Final save point of the game. Oh, we climb. And talking.
General Gaius! Wait. Wait. Just a moment. Lower your weapons. I said lower your weapons!
You have much to answer for, General.
And what of you, my friend? A year ago, I heard stories of your death, at the hands of a child, no less. Now, here you stand, not only alive, but leading the very creatures we've been charged to destroy.
You've been charged to destroy, not me.
What happened to you, Cassius?
Cassius?
Do you not remember your own name? What have those damned moongloods done to you?
What did you call me?
Cassius! That's who you are!
Don't listen to him! You're Jin now! Remember that!
You're remembering now, aren't you? Together, nothing stood in our way. We shaped this world together. And together, we can finish what we started.
You order the deaths of countless people. Countless Moonbloods. Moonblood sympathizers. Anyone that stood in your way!
Mm-hmm. Yes. And you carried them out. Lower your blade, old friend. First, we destroy these Moonbloods once and for all. Then I can help rid you of these fantasies that have spoiled your mind.
Dust, listen to me.
Cassius was my name.
That doesn't matter.
It's all that matters. All those people I killed, Fidgets. How could I possibly redeem myself in a mere few days?
You cannot, Dust. This was never about redeeming Cassius. But then, you are not Cassius.
But I share his form, his very soul.
That doesn't matter!
Why do you keep saying that?
Because you're not just Cassius! Jin didn't kill those people. Jin saved Aurora and Mudpot Village. Jin stopped Fuse, saved Lady Tempest, and now he's the only thing standing against General Gaius! Cassius would destroy the Moonbloods. But Jin? He would protect them.
No, Fidget. You're wrong. Jin didn't do any of those things.
Then you finally come to your senses.
Jin is dead, as is Cassius. Their souls now live within me, constantly reliving that fateful day. Forever in battle, forever at odds. But as long as I live, I still have a choice.
Then what are you?
I am Justice Incarnate, brought to this world by forces beyond your comprehension. A cleansing storm to sweep across the land and purge it of your foul presence. I am Dust, and your campaign ends here now. Throw down your weapons and surrender, or you will face an enemy unlike any this world has ever seen.
Cassius, please, don't do this. You cannot win.
Let's end this.
All in favor of ending this? Aye. Level up! Defense. Those last two soldiers. Ow. Well, every time I heal, it does fill up my gauge. Maybe I just... Just run away and gradually heal up. It's fine. I wonder if I could even be using feeble fruits for that. He does have multiple phases. Yeah, here we go. I have enough health that I don't want to spam more healing items just to get more stuff.
You cannot win, Cassius. You never could beat me.
Stop calling me Cassius!
Actually, Fidget's gonna beat you.
When you stood by my side, we were allies once.
Not anymore, General. I'm not your ally, and I'm not your friend. Now raise your blade or drop it.
You never could scare me either, Cassius. Very well. To the death!
Yep. Sounds good. Oh. Failed my dust storm somehow. Oh, random guy. Yeah. Oh, hi. Yeah, let's not play with those. Oh, don't stand on explosive things. And I'm poisoned for, like, no damage. I want, like, more of those flying normal enemies that I can attack to get stuff. Except, I think he exploded his own guy. Like, I want to hit it to get my fidget power back. I wonder, does it only give you fidget stuff back if you, Okay, using it from the menu does seem to give it back still, maybe. No, I'm silenced! Do I have anything that cures that? Yes. Silence is like the worst status. So I may be ruining the fight a little, but it's working. That's apparently all I have to say.
Don't you remember anything, Cassius? Why would you draw your blade against your fellow soldiers? Why would you draw your blade against me?
You're destroying this world, Gaius. You and your soldiers cannot be allowed to continue your campaign.
This world belongs to the strong, Cassius. It belongs to us. Don't you remember your duty? Don't you remember your friends?
I remember everything, and it changes nothing!
Alright, and we zap him more. Oh, bomb fruits, randomly. Yeah, get that extra 800 damage. I think it stuns him too, or something. Man, I deal a lot with my basic attacks, too. Oh! Ow, I'm bad. Ow! Got bounced off of him. Oh, I'm silenced, that's why it's not working. By his parry, straight back into the explosions. Alright, zap, 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 zap. And one last phase. Yes, it is. There's lava everywhere. Everybody likes fighting in lava. Platforms are wider than I remember them. That doesn't prevent me from getting exploded and silenced into the lava, of course. Guess I'll heal burn, too. I don't think I actually landed in the lava enough to burn. Boosts my defense, and... Yeah, he can fly, so, I mean, he's never gonna get burned by the lava. Ow. Ow. And I remember seeing an AI loop in a speedrun where you just like keep slamming him into the ground, but it might only work on casual difficulty. Oh, he's ready to be killed by one final attack, so he has to move to the right place. That's why his life bar filled up again, because he's dead. That makes sense. And explosion! So, yeah, I didn't need most of those items. And I beat it on tough difficulty. I'm sure it looked so tough. Now I crawl on the ground for about 30 seconds. I actually do have to hold forward or else nothing happens. All my healing items are useless in this situation, apparently. Honestly, cake probably wouldn't help me much if I got exploded, so I can see why.
You are not Cassius.
Yes, I am.
Yes, you are. But Cassius is gone, as is the world we once loved. Cherish it.
Goodbye. Yep.
Thank you.
Thanks for killing the final boss. I guess if I hadn't farmed up the amulet and the weapon augment, it would have taken a lot longer. Probably not been much more difficult, though. Same strategy would have worked. Oh yeah, and like Dust is dying or something. Dust, 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 another one bites the dust, something like that.
Through the actions of Arsene Mithrarin Dust, the Moonblood race is finally free. We will never forget his sacrifice or the deeds that saved our fairy world. We shall always remember what happened here. Dust's sacrifice will allow the Moonblood race to rise again, to rebuild our glorious civilization and live peacefully among the races of this world. Though it may appear that Dust has fallen here today, a force of good is not so easily extinguished. Zen Mithrarin was born of Dust, a current in the winds of change, a harbinger of storms yet to come.
Dust.
So it turns out we didn't die. Or something like that. End credits. This game, I don't know. I feel like if it has any weakness in particular, it's that most of the encounters in the game are composed pretty much exclusively of ground enemies that randomly just decide to do a basic attack. And they're usually pretty slow about it. Mostly just things you hit to get combo rather than actual, like, threats. Except sometimes they just, like, randomly hit you. I guess what I'm saying is, I feel like combat fails generally to be interesting. Like, I like the flying enemies, I like exploding enemies. Parrying just doesn't feel worthwhile enough to try because of the unpredictable nature of enemy attacks. I mean, you could watch them, but there's usually enough other stuff going on that you don't want to focus on a single enemy. I don't know. Plot's alright. I mean, you saw the plot. Form your own judgments. The exploration feels maybe a little unrewarding. I guess one thing, I'm not sure if it's good or bad, it's just a little unusual, is pretty much every cutscene with General Gaius does not actually show him being as racist as Hitler. He's mostly just thinking about Cassius the whole game, and I think there might have been other scenes that had to be cut, because this game was not made by very many people. I think there were like 50 or so voice actors, and then it was like mostly one guy that had like something like four guys supporting him by the end. Or maybe some ladies, I don't know if they were all male. Development team, one person, Jason Hewitt. Yeah, so I guess the credits are showing quite a number of people, but the actual making of the game is what I was talking about. Localization is not making the game, apparently. It's making, like, new versions of the game. Something like that. So, I don't know. It's a pretty fun playthrough. I ran out of things to say during combat, because combat doesn't hold up on its own. It needs the rest of the game around it. I guess it would be like talking about like combat in, say, Yoshi's Island. The point of Yoshi's Island is not the combat. It's that you're like exploring and going through the area. So, I think that's all I have to say about Dust. Wednesday, I hope to start ActRaiser 2. I don't actually have the ROM yet, but hopefully everything technical will work out. And see ya!